Greetings, Memnock checking in. Hope all is well. Rotha and Jiggy are waiting on us, so let's get in there. Memnock checking in.
Sounds good, good buddy.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Locked and loaded. Let's activate AI.
Hello, Memnock. My systems are activated. I am standing by to assist you on the battlefield.
Yes, Caspian, right out of the gate, huh?
Just like yesterday. Another repeat.
Nice. Nicey nice.
We hold more sectors than the enemy.
Well, at least we have the lead.
I managed to get a Wildcat, even though... And so did Jiggy.
Yeah.
Even though we clearly started late. That's about.
Hey, at least we're
Heyo!
That was sick. Right over the top. No aircraft again.
No.
What is going on?
They saw us come into the game and they were like, no, we're not gonna do that.
Got a enemy fast maneuver approach from Bravo. Water side.
Tango on my map.
Oh, looks like that guy jumped out. Here comes a condor.
All enemies outdoor connected. We're keeping control.
Right down the middle. He's low.
Oh,
it looks like he bailed.
It does look like he bailed.
Oh, no. He's just trying to figure out how to use it.
Is that an enemy jet?
That bird?
Just like, yeah, no, the just landed behind Jiggy. Oh, we got a chopper here. Over Bravo chopper.
Identified. 170 meters.
Nice. I've got AA on this, by the way. Where'd that condor go?
Oh no, I lost it when that little bird came in. Oh, there's a chopper.
There's a chopper over Delta. Real low. It's actually more like over Charlie. I think it's landed on Echo, the Condor. Yeah, it's over Echo. Did you see that?
Yep. He's going down in front of us. Careful. Jet on our left side going into home airport.
Condor into Bravo.
Stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector.
Condor above Echo. I don't know what that jet over there is attacking. I don't see what would be way back there.
They control all of Bravo sector.
Jet inbound. He's going after Jiggy. Ooh, he's got Jiggy weak. Let's get over to Jiggy so I can wrench him up.
Okay, but kill this guy that's trying to get us. Over this hill.
Alright. Right!
cool.
Hold on, hold on. This is Wildcat. Is that Jiggy's?
That's one wrench. Way to take it out.
Wrench,
yeah,
wrench.
Mine. I ditched it.
Wrench it up.
Keep an eye on me, please. Alright, I'm gonna head over by Echo.
On me.
Our forces have taken a substantial blow. Hostiles have taken Echo Sector. Our troops are attacking Echo 1.
I need a wrench here. Take out that chopper.
Get that little bird to pop.
Yeah, but he's taking me out.
Our strategy is working. We now control more sectors than the enemy.
Alright. My Wildcat's down. Heading to you.
You gotta use the AA, man.
Dude, I was popping back and forth, dude.
Yeah. But, I mean, that's how we kill that guy.
Pop lock and
I mean,
him.
I'm trying to wrench you, shoot him.
I know.
Watch
I
for
know.
C5. You know.
No excuses.
I know. but I've got him. I'm gonna use him anyway. How'd they get a tank right here? Oh, they got Echo. No wonder.
Owns that Delta.
Enemy has secured Alpha Sector.
Crit.
Got to go!
I need help here!
For this, you thank me.
Yep. Over on the right. Choppers just lighten Delta up.
We believe they have.
We do have the lead though, on the brighter side. Time to get Echo back, huh?
Get to the far marker.
Oh, come on, what?
Dog.
Do we get that chopper?
We need that on my mark.
I mean that tank.
Acknowledged. Vehicle en route to destination.
Still there, I believe.
Hostiles have secured Bravo Sector. The enemy is conquering sectors of the rapid base. They now hold more than that.
All right, we're taking Echo. I got two friendly tanks here.
Alpha.
Anybody want to ride? You guys got this. Oh, we got a vehicle here. X. Had to get a little run in that thing. It was fun. Getting jiggy. Come on, come on, come on. No.
Brutal. Brutal.
Echo.
Behind us, Jiggy.
Hit him.
Yeah.
Got you.
Condor, Condor.
You barely hurt.
Watch fast mover. I got you. Oh, he got me. Damn it. Almost got him. Thought I had him. Damn railgun. Whoa, we're losing our lead.
How do we have a lead? I've barely been alive.
Oh, we've been dominating. Well, not dominating, but we've been winning. part of the problem is I see people turn running from spawns that we haven't taken all the way. Come on, somebody get me. Get me, get me. Come on, guys, quit running by me. Where are the medics? There are no medics.
Hostiles have taken great losses. Our victory is close. Delta sector is ours. Our enemy has been pushed back on all fronts.
Hold what we got. Turret.
Support package is ready. Go ahead if you need it.
Oh, cab. Boom. Get out of my mind, boys. Oh, shit. There's one right here in the rocks.
That's tough.
Well, this was a warm-up for me, because I did nothing.
Victory is ours, no pets.
Starting with a W. That's good.
Yeah.
No complaints there.
Got three flags.
Yeah.
Only gonna get better.
Yeah.
Look at that sandwich.
Six little captures. That's not bad. My server hits up Caspian on Exodus like crazy.
Well, it's probably they change the rotation and push certain maps, okay. And then they'll cycle them.
Yeah.
But I love it. Bring on the Caspian. Just don't make us play it all night.
Chile.
Oh, you're going for full on repeat. You never know. I mean, it's the same time, isn't it? Oh, no.
Yeah.
No, we started later tonight.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yesterday was 7.
What? I got That's black right. screen. I'm you guys searching. Load in?
Yeah, no. I'm searching.
I'm still searching.
Back out.
Okay.
I gotta restart the game. Never happens to me. It happens to Myth all the time.
When you have to restart the game, do you have to restart your stream?
No, because I'm streaming off another computer.
Oh, that's nice.
I just go to intermission and redo the game real quick, and we're still streaming.
Do you have one of the stream pads that have like those buttons on it where you press the button and it tells you what you want to do on your stream?
No. Little consoles, yeah, those are sweet.
Yeah, I was looking at those. I'm like, dude, I don't even know. I don't even think I could do that on my PS5.
Yeah, that's more of a PC streaming feature.
Yeah.
When you want to mute out things and switch scenes and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Connecting to services.
There you are. Sent you the invite.
Yes, time for action.
I'm back.
And we're searching for a map.
We're gonna have to warm up again.
I know. Gotta restart. Chile. Oh my gosh. You can't make this up.
Did you call it or what?
Dude.
Can you give me some lottery numbers?
Oh. I'm on one now. Someone already got a chopper.
We've initiated an attack on Alpha One.
Charlie
under Russian control.
Oh, you guys didn't see that combo go down.
To the hostile, 250 meters away. Hostile located. Hostile enemies on my mark.
Call in when you need a support drop.
Hostile infantry, 200 meters. Marking the hostile, 200 meters! Enemy soldier marked!
Hostiles attacking one of
infantry
our objectives!
Team. Hostile helo located, far away!
Pretty boring, huh, Rafa?
I just got shot at.
From what?
A tank. Yeah, right.
Multiple
now it's
really hostile mark. 200 meters.
This guy too easily. J. shit.
Enemy soldier.
Where'd he go?
Over the hill.
What's our condor doing way back there?
Don't know. There is somebody on Alpha. On me, Jiggy. He's in this building. Right inside this building. Get him. Nice.
We have Sector Bravo. Report. Taking control point by point. We now control more sectors than them. Keep it up.
Got a brawler or something coming across the bridge.
I see that, sir. 90 meters from your position.
Jiggy's riding it like a surfboard.
He's only like two hits away. We're taking Alpha again.
Let's go with.
Oh, right here. On me, on me. Oh, shit.
I stole it.
She fived me.
I stole his Wildcat.
Nice. So we got triple Wildcat? Hell yeah. Wrench up, bro.
Oh, dude, yeah.
You guys good?
Yeah, we're good.
Got triple Wildcats right now.
Oh, beautiful.
Chat. Oh, I'm getting C5'd. Well, too late.
We have taken more sectors than they have. Make sure we don't lose our advantage.
Oh, he got it back. He stole the Wildcat from me.
I need to speak up!
I got him.
Sector Alpha just fell to the enemy. The spending becomes fast. Already down by a quarter.
I did. Nice. Super clean.
Taking Alpha 1.
Alright, I gotta move. There's multiple guys over here.
Our troops have taken Sector Bravo.
There's still over there in this corner.
There was one up here. Sniper.
Why? Of course I had to hit a fucking bump. For fuck's sake. Put a guy in this building. Alright, look for over here.
Alpha, at some distance!
One of our objectives is under attack.
Go for that drone thing.
Well, yeah, it'd be a good time to use it. I'd go over there and give you Overwatch, but I'll just attract attention. A1's going down again.
Okay, so it got shot down. How long does it take to come back up?
I don't know. I don't think I watched that much of the video. Did it come get you? Okay, hang out.
Side troop movement, 130 meters. Marking the hostile.
Dude, I got guys nading me over here. Oh.
We no longer control Bravo 1.
Taken Bravo 1. Enemy soldier, 70 meters away from your position.
One of our objectives is attacked.
All over that building, Jiggy.
Majority of sectors.
Full control of Sector Charlie. Fucking hell!
Ooh. Up here where Rafa was. Ooh.
Aw, what the fuck?
Thank you.
Sector Bravo. Sector secure. Get ready to hold. Your supply drop ready.
Yep, stayed too high and too slow. It's fun though, getting some seat time. You know what, chat? I swear, if I don't remember RAM, I'm gonna have to get tested for Alzheimer's. I keep wanting to do that. Trench there.
They've nearly exhausted their resources.
Only thing they've got, right? Screw it.
Time to reflect!
Damn it. Kidding me? Oh, did my DPI change? Nope. Shit. I guess we're awfully quiet. Is such a good thing?
I'm playing the mini game.
Is that fun?
I'm at the desk.
Nice.
Where the heck is it at?
Way out by the hills there.
One of our objectives is
like
under
southwest.
Drop ready for
your call.
Got one.
Great. Objective lost. We need to retake it.
Got two.
Our enemy now controls Bravo 1.
Nice.
That was funny.
I didn't do shit that time. Sat in mobile AA almost the whole game. Except for some Apache time. I figured since we dominated the air, it would be safe. War Child! What's up, brother? Bong break already? And we just... Oh, yeah, you know what? You're right. You heard him, chat.
Went nice, went nice. I like. Good win. Ooh, I got the heavy machine gun, the 50 cal for the tank. I'll equip it.
Let's begin, please.
Oh, yay.
There's my enthusiastic buddy.
We knew he'd come back eventually.
Yep. You did the right map.
That's it. Hey, at least it's not stranded.
Good point.
This Allied agricultural research facility in Egypt is vital to global food production. The U.S. plans to strong-arm the local government into handing over control to them. We cannot allow this. A navalized infantry force is en route to the facility. You must stop the Americans from claiming it. The battle is in your hands.
I got a tank. I'm gonna go Charlie 2, Charlie 1. Charlie 2, I'm gonna go to Bravo 1.
Attack!
Just tried to ram me.
Gotta ram all the way.
Vehicle coming apart! Son of a bitch! Good!
taking her Izzle.
Hostile mark, right here.
Deltas are going down.
Begin your attack.
Correct.
Can't really do much on Wildcat.
Sentry in place.
Of me. Go one up here. He just dropped down. He's on the corner by the antenna.
They got me.
No, Jiggy, no!
I'm gone. I'm going into the light.
Close game. I'm gonna wait on the tank. I got a 30-second timer. Crush out mobile.com. Yeah, I've been I pop on and do the PC version every now and then. I gave up trying to get the mobile one. It just doesn't work with the emulator, man. Unfortunate.
Enemy has taken 30 seconds.
Objective marked.
Stay safe, squad leader.
Stayed there too long. Damn it.
Hostiles have taken Bravo sector.
You're getting pushed back. We need to, then get into Alpha 1 off this Condor.
Taking fire left side.
Come on, dude. Go to the other side of the map.
Damage is critical!
They're everywhere. I need to step it up. Alright, grabbing a brawler. I'm gonna head to the other side of the map and save the day. Open that. You ain't going in there. Fuck that. I'm gonna go around. You wanna come?
No. Here, I got that gun. Just get me to where I can face the gun there. Into the door.
Yeah. there's that.
Bravo 1 is now our target.
Revived to get fragged. Thanks for the revive, though.
Our forces are moving to attack Bravo.
Alright, I'm out of here. I gotta wait for this door to open or what?
Hey, if you have, you got a brawler, never mind.
Repair! All four sectors in the enemy.
I'm gonna head inland. Through the desert I go.
See my mark. It's on that rock.
I had a good run in that thing. All right, Warchild. Thanks for checking in. I'll try, guys.
Thanks for checking in, Warchild. Good to see you, buddy.
Yep. See, what do we got? Ground pound with the boys.
We now control more sectors than the enemy.
Nice.
What do we got? Revives coming in.
Tank is a juicy target. He saw ya, huh?
Yeah.
I can get him.
In the bush. This guy's in the bush.
Alright.
Frag.
Tank go down? Oh, it did. Damn.
Got another one coming.
Where? On the other side?
Yep. See if I can mark it again.
Ready to blast.
Dog.
American forces are in control of Charlie sector.
Enemy soldier mass, 110 meters away. Infantry team.
Hostile
Land on his belly. Spot him too late. Fuck.
We got a lead, but we're going to lose it.
I can't believe I missed that.
Brutal.
Sectors on the battlefield.
Charge it in place.
Bravo 1 is now our target.
Gently wounded. Your help is not wanted.
Ooh, infiltration. That's kick it right there. Oh yeah. Not a good place to spawn in, I guess.
These two guys. Did we get him? Yeah, I think we got him.
Strike that objective!
Call if you need us.
Thank you.
On the right! Fire incoming! We're taking damage!
Okay, bye. Have fun dying.
I didn't die.
I know.
Too early.
Talking about this guy driving this ram.
I think he's just trying to get behind the building. He's been pretty good.
I got an AA and AD.
We got a chopper coming in. Wall side, right above us now.
Away from your position.
One. Correct.
This will hurt them.
Frag.
They will be dangerous.
Grenade out. Secure the objective.
Keep us informed. Secure Delta sector.
Oh, come on. We got three guys there. Just look the other direction.
It's a win.
GG's.
I jumped off a building and it didn't pull my shooting time to end the game.
Nice.
I had to make sure it wasn't invincible.
Yeah. Let me crush those guys.
Thirteen flags.
Let's begin, please.
War Child's on. Festivities begin. Airhead.
The Russians have decided to hit us where we live. I guess they're tired of being beat in the arms race. Our top-line weapons are provided by a manufacturer named Norvik. Their autonomous facility in Scandinavia is being targeted by Russian forces and allied NOPATs. This facility must be recovered and secured under American control. You wouldn't want us to run out of bullets anytime soon, would you?
No, I wouldn't.
Bring your best firepower and keep warm. Command out.
Keep warm. Why, oh, never mind.
I just took an objective.
Strike that objective!
Stay alert. Our enemy just took Sector Bravo.
If we don't call for more sectors than them, we'll be defeated here.
I'm gonna fall back to Alpha. They're getting behind us.
That chopper's up is dead, unless they wrench it.
Wrench. Russians have
Sector Alpha.
Wrench. One. Wrench. What do I need a wrench for? I gotta shoot him. Yay, yay. Wake up. That's what I get for following War Child's lead. one. For it.
Allies moving on Alpha 1.
This will hurt them!
Right there, see my mark? Get both of them.
I got two. There's still one left somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, on the ridge.
Hostile
behind you on the ridge. Sean peeking. Jump down.
Hostile down.
Got him.
Nice. Yeah, I got that one.
Another one coming in behind me.
Oh shit. Caught me setting my turret.
Center Alpha has been conquered by our forces. Where do we stand? On track,
sir. Get him?
Holding sectors, repelling hostile.
Did they get him?
Yeah, he's down. Okay, that dude's like less than half health, parked on Alpha 2. And they just let it explode. They're inside the green. There. Oh, I got a tank behind me. Only. I'm gonna park and then C5 that guy.
Like we're clear.
I'm a genius.
Yeah, you are.
Did you see what I did?
Yeah,
I left my wildcat as a
glad
decoy.
Glad you didn't lose that.
Venture here, 70 meters away from you.
Wrench.
Repairing vehicle.
They're chipping away at our forces. Look
front.
Alpha 1 is under attack. Got to start securing
one.
Sectors. Enemy has majority control.
Blows his load so fast, I just wish I had time to shoot him.
Charlie 1.
Requesting range drop at these coordinates.
Understood.
Hostile troop movement. 130 meters. Enemy soldier.
The fire was coming from him. Correct. Get him, Ranger. rover. Alright, where you at, Jiggy? He's up front. Rotha's back there.
Jiggy
turned.
Assembling sentry!
Guy who just parachuted on an Alpha.
Back to Alpha 1 for that one guy.
Ready! Get down! Charge is dead!
Majority of sectors under enemy control.
Incoming flag!
Our troops have seized Charlie 1.
They just took a wildcat to come C5 me. They really didn't like me.
Great.
Sentry deployed!
Enemy forces control sector Echo.
I can't believe we're losing this game.
Oh, I just got meleeed. Where the hell did he come from?
Both sectors now occupied by hostiles.
Jump I feel down. Like,
I mean, I was definitely dominating a Wildcat. That doesn't mean much, but I feel like we were dominating in the air, and we had like half the map easily. But
oh my God, we're losing, huh? I felt like I was
That's
on a roll
said.
Too. I'm gonna grab a brawler, start turning some caps.
Insertion beacon at Alpha 1. I knew they had one there. Bravo 1 right now. Fortunately, I no longer have the Wildcat. Alright, we're good. I think it was just one guy, to be honest.
We now control more sectors than them. Keep it up.
Alright, I'm gonna move on.
Wish me luck.
Good luck. I'm gonna keep infiltrating further.
Roger, Dodger. You got him.
Sector Charlie under Russian control. You're outside the combat area. Head back. Promising. We control the majority of sectors.
Go Delta,
Echo
help out.
Is being secured by friendlies. We were just forced off Echo One. Russian forces captured an objective. Sector Echo has been taken by the enemy.
Back to Delta. If we can get Delta, that'd be big.
We have majority control of the sector. Objective locked!
Delta One is now our target.
Me, but he's just to your right. He jumped down. I'm just gonna spawn on you.
He's on my right. He's on my right. On the corner. I'm gonna back out. He's gonna be right there on your right.
I feel like we're out killing them. They're just out maneuvering us. It's stupid.
Allies are securing Echo One.
We're definitely out killing them. If you look at the scoreboard.
Marking a
hostile. 40 meters from my position.
Dude, I keep killing so many insertion beacons. Holy fuck.
I just had one more person here that should turn.
Doing good so far, troops. The hostiles hold fewer sectors than we do.
Danger! 40 meters away from your position! Marking danger! Near my position!
Stay alive! Nice. Aw, oh, but I died. He's right behind you. Nice.
Good little run.
Sector Charlie is now secure.
They got an insertion beacon. Dude, these guys have so many fucking insertion beacons. It's insane. There's one just outside of Charlie 1. Wildcat outside Echo.
One in. Two in.
I'm on Echo 1.
He bailed. He's down. One on the front side.
Fly drop ready to go. Taking fire that side.
You guys die spun on me at Echo 1.
That was a hell of a fight.
Jiggy. Putting in the work.
Trying to.
Nice.
Most kills. Yeah, I think I got most kills. There I am.
Beautiful.
Nice.
Way to represent. Nice.
Hell yeah, baby. Number one squad, that's what I like to see. Dude, that was sick.
Alright, I got like one more in me and then I gotta go.
Roger,
I did. I knew you had one more. And then after that, you might have one more too.
Let's begin, please.
After that, Mem's gonna need a bio break.
Ditto. I thought my server was faster than this.
Arizona server.
I don't know who that is. This is that damn Kim Jong-un.
I just had to counter your California smack talk.
Hey, don't forget I'm from there.
That's true. You could be VPNing over to an ISP over here for all I know.
You don't even know.
I don't know. You could be in China. Or North Korea.
I really do like Kung Pao chicken, I'm just saying.
Well, who doesn't? Come on. What's up? 2 minutes? Alright, there it goes. Hello! Thinking Roth is gonna go for a wildcat.
He's gonna go beachfront.
I mean,
beachfront Rotha.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, dude.
Gotta check out those waves.
What are you going for, Jiggy?
Condor. I'm gonna fly in.
All right.
Should I go balls deep with balls deep?
Actually, never mind. I got a chopper.
That's our fourth is balls deep, baldy. Bye. Oh, ooh, make that
too.
Aircraft! There! 250 meters away!
Oh, you're lucky. Oh, you're coming back? Really?
Oh, what?
That's too smart. Bye.
Our troops just took Sector Alpha.
I got out of range, though.
Wow, he did.
I mean,
oh, now there it goes.
Elf. Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, already with the getting lazed.
Yep.
We have started an attack on Bravo 2.
Oop, chopper.
Friendlies are locked down, Bravo 2.
Yeah.
Right above us. Oh, he's about to be dead, though. What?
He bailed. Oh, he's up here.
Located our sky path, 200 meters. Hostile located.
We got infantry up here. I better fall back. Careful.
Just trying to get up to Bravo 1.
It ain't gonna happen. It's swarming with cockroaches.
They just went into the lighthouse.
Great.
This side of the map isn't as fun, I'll be honest.
I agree.
Oh, coming at ya. Oh, and he missed. How did they miss?
Our forces have taken more sectors than the enemy. This is how we defeat them.
Ha! Idiot.
Fucking shit!
I'll eat the next one for you. I keep seeing flashes like there's a tank over there, but I don't see the tank.
Went over on the corner.
I'm gonna go help out of around. What has happened?
Oh shit, A2's going down behind us.
That's what I'm saying. What is happening here? We lost Bravo 1 and now we're losing Bravo 2. Or I mean Alpha 1. Alpha 2, whatever it is.
Support these guys, see if I can get them up into Bravo.
Yeah, I'll follow you then. Oh, I hear one. Oh no, that's one of ours.
It's just me.
Bravo 3.
Your footsteps are very loud.
We're executing the plan. Holding sectors.
Incoming fire!
I'm getting bombed by
the fucking son of a bitch.
Seriously, what the fuck did I get
bombed
by? There's nothing in the air.
Well, I don't know, but I just got taken out. I'll spawn you and wrench you up.
That's okay. I'm good at the moment.
Marking enemy tank. Distance 300 meters.
Literally, like right here. Oh, and there's a tank right there. Well, he hit the anti-tank mine. Nice. I know a whole problem.
All right, I'm gonna grab a brawler and head inland. Through the jungle I go.
Alpha 1 under assault.
I'll get him.
Bravo is secure.
Majority of
sectors under attack. Thank you. Russian forces captured an objective.
Oh,
Charlie 2.
I'm at Bravo 2. Came.
You see me too, not that well, okay?
Yeah, that's what I was.
That was sick.
Just trying to spawn on you.
I was just barely just trying to comprehend what I just did.
Nice. There's a guy here, yeah. He's the guy who got me.
Take it, Sector Alpha.
Oh, he's on your corner. Oh, there's like three.
Yeah.
Took the Condor.
The Jets are like being chased in the backfield. Damn it, I wish I had a Wildcat.
I know. I don't know who has it, but both of them are gone. They don't seem to be doing much.
Sorry. You're still on the map? Got him. There's still one left. Tank coming up the road, right by Rafa. One in.
Look at that! Soldier, 70 meters from your position.
You know how to fly this?
Jesus.
Steal this super hind.
I knew it. Failed.
Son of a bitch. It's fucking another Wildcat back there behind that super hind.
heading to Charlie.
Our forces are on the hole, Bravo 1.
Fucking rail tank shooting at me.
Where is it?
In their home.
Allied forces at 50% strength.
Got me. Don't die. Nice. Oh. Come on, no!
Dude, what the fuck?
He took me out. Hard. Oh, got my chopper.
I should have thought twice about spawning on Jiggy. He's usually in the middle of the shit.
Got it.
Got a wildcat.
We use it.
Yeah, shoot, there's a chopper over Alpha. Really? Kid me? I'm high centered. Can't move at all. There we go. Thank you. Jacob.
Enemy soldier mark, 60 meters from your position.
Bravo 3.
Yeah, I just got two with a frag.
Hostile located, 60 meters from my position.
Guess I should have looked up, huh, chat? Whee! Let's die. Quickly. Oh, Jesus. I was kidding. Okay.
What the fuck? The guy's right behind me?
Oh.
My right, Jiggy. One coming up around a corner. Oh my god, you guys are heroes.
Our troops are attacking Bravo 3.
We must take that objective!
Watching your progress.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? How the hell did he survive that?
I don't know. There's a Wildcat available.
Sector Bravo has been lost to the hostile.
Yep, I'm taking it.
Get it.
Problem is they've got like a railgun shooting from their main.
He's been doing it the whole game. Probably went up the hill into Bravo. We came over here. Yeah, tank right here. Help focus fire. Deep. Let's go get him together.
Yeah. I'll jump out and see Bravo.
Oh, he's over here. Nice. Damn.
It's one of those stealth choppers.
The enemy is focusing on Alpha 1.
Found! 130 meters!
Laying in though.
Watch that fire team! No! We have incoming!
How we doing anyway, chat?
Dude, we're just like outclassed.
Good.
Hey. This is not even.
The Mad Mondo, I think I saw him last night.
This isn't even like close. It's a guy literally behind the build on the other side of the wall from you. Whoever I've spawned on. I don't know who that is, but.
We can get one more death. Yes, we
were. Must take our losses and retreat while we still can.
All right, chat. I think I need a quick file break. Never a good sign when I finish higher than Jiggy.
All right, I think that's gonna do it for me.
Well, good run tonight, games. Buddy.
Yeah, good run, man.
GG's.
Yeah, buddy.
Don't wear yourself out too bad tomorrow. We still need you.
Yeah.
You're the all-star, buddy. We need you.
Yeah. I'll probably just be out in the sun, hopefully on edibles all day tomorrow. Watching 8-year-olds scramble after a ball.
That's cool, dude.
Good times.
All right, take it easy.
You too, buddy. Later, bud. All right, let's take a 2-minute break.
Yep, bio break.
I am back.
Nice. Let's do it. Nice little bio break.
Yep. Stretch the legs. Got a refresh. Seen discarded. Have we?
No,
I don't remember seeing it.
Should be coming up.
No orbital, manifest. No Char.
I don't think I've ever played No Show.
Canals?
Yeah, I have it.
Really?
Since I've started. That's just never hit. I've seen some gameplay footage of it. It looked fun, but... yeah.
I think that's the... I want to say it was a Bad Company.
Alright.
I'd be bad.
I'm at 30. I'm gonna try to go regular Conquest now.
Oh.
It's taking a minute and 30 seconds. Do you want to still try to do Exodus?
Yeah, I'll do whatever.
Okay, cool.
You know what? Give me 1 second, chat.
Break away. Should be fun.
To close a program if we're going 128, help my CPU out.
American forces are preparing to strike at our Antarctic oil production facility. They claim it violates international law, but they only
bird,
want the
huh?
oil for themselves. You
yeah,
must
baby.
Prevent the Americans from gaining a foothold.
Do you log in
this
on
operation
me?
Is vital
yep.
to the well-being of the Russian
oh,
people.
I couldn't
Your
get a tank.
Be remembered and rewarded.
So I clicked on Jiggy. It's just the two of us. I gotta stick with you. Somebody's gotta be around to revive me.
Yeah.
Watch it, there's a tank up high. Looks like he's sniping.
Tank! Impressive! 250 meters! Someone pick me up! Marking the hostile! Spotted hostile tank! 300 meters! Spotted the hostile!
Beat 3. Wrench. Wrenching.
Let me fix this!
Nice.
Two. the base of the crane. Jet. B3.
He's very big.
Wrenching. Right on the flag. And the guy on top of the dome, left dome.
Let me fix it! This is not good!
That's right.
American troops are showing signs of attrition.
French.
I'm making repairs!
Our teammate took it, and he's doing pretty good. Yeah, he wrenched it up, and I helped him wrench it up. I bailed. G3. Yeah, he's good. He's flying under shit.
I'm gonna make repair.
You too. One. Of course, as soon as I say that, he crashes. Even contributing? No. 0-1. I guess I should start playing. See what's Jiggy doing in combat. No, not Jiggy. Belly over there. Sneaky. Be around to get me. Thank you.
For action!
Brutal.
Vertical infantry, about 70 meters from my position.
Jiggy. Right here on the corner. God, he got me. He's right where he's at, too. On my body. Coming in at you.
Brutal.
Grinder. Can't be any shorter flight than last time, right? Slide through there, I guess not.
The enemy is conquering sectors at a rapid pace. Oops. They now hold more than us.
Bravo sector has been seized by hostiles.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
In play.
Got vehicle. Dog.
Support package waiting for your call.
We need a Ranger at my mouth! Head across the map! Marking the hostile! 70 meters away from my position!
Oh. Here on his belly, against the rocks, right by my body. Get him. That a boy. Go out in a blaze of glory. Good dog.
Taking fire!
Dog. You dive spawned me. What the? Oh, he got me with that damn launcher. Don't spawn me. All right, let's try this again. Die.
We have captured all of Delta Sector.
Oh,
We have superiority in this battle. Make sure we maintain it.
Knew as soon as I held fucking still for 2 seconds, I was gonna die. But that was still a long flight for me. Let's hold that thing. Help capture it. Damn it. Turret. It.
Good. Time to be ready.
Got you in the back.
Ready to blast.
All right. Where to now, chat? Where to now? Baiting on me?
Nope, still here, buddy.
Pure domination.
Tech is ready. Go in if you need support.
Hostiles have assumed control of Echo Sector.
Guy in the parachute made it over here somewhere.
American forces are retreating. Mission successful.
Nice.
Boom. Back to our winning ways. Hey Wavy, what's up? Thank you for the sub, man. Appreciate it.
That was so much fun.
I turned my software off to let me know when people subbed, of course, right when you subbed.
13.
I'm down in San Diego, California, buddy. Promo 112.
Promo.
Well, welcome aboard, my friend.
Little promo going on.
Jay Wavy joined us up. Sub.
Oh, just discarded.
Ah, Chargers fan.
Dude, it just put us on discarded.
I was a Chargers season ticket holder for 24 years before they moved. Discarded, finally, huh?
Wow.
Hey, be sure to check out Jiggy's YouTube channel, too. He does a lot of shorts and also streams.
And with them, you must prevent the Americans from establishing a presence. Fight well.
Got it.
Located hostile tank, 250 meters.
What's this guy doing? Down?
We're being pushed back on all fronts. Hostiles control more sectors.
Okay. Take a tank. Can't go any. Can I just get rid of him? I guess so, huh? No, I thought there was a bunch of armor there, and now there's none. Flag, dude, there's two of us. Go, light them up.
Clear that objective.
We have control, Bravo 1.
You're monitoring your progress.
Not safe in here!
I don't see him. Where the hell is he? Oh, there you are. There you go. That's a good run.
Take it.
I will take that run.
Summarize our situation.
We got three kills, but it was fun.
Faster than we expected.
Ready for action!
Oh, what the hell? You just rubber banded right through the ceiling. I came over to revive you and disappeared. Oh, right there outside. Right below you. He's bottom of the stairs now. Tried to get some mines out. He's now ramming the building. I'm trying to lay mines.
I got ran over, dude. Got ran over so hard.
It doesn't usually work out. Frisco. Oh, Niners fan. Okay. Niners got a decent team. Gotta figure out what the hell they're doing for quarterbacks. It's like they're all over the place.
Charlie, one attack begun by our forces.
Come on, game. For it.
My sentry is ready.
Our troops are attacking Charlie One.
Keep feeding them to me. Come on. Okay. Cut that up.
Meters from my position. Fire team charging.
The enemy is conquering sectors at a rapid pace. They now hold more than us.
Echo sector is under American control. Our troops are attacking Delta.
Oh, come on, peeky peeky. Crane? No, doorway. Catching up to you to get up to Jiggy. Uh-oh, holy crap, we don't have anything. I didn't even see him for a second. That was my bad. I should have had him. Bottom of the stairs.
You're all right.
Alright, come on, Condor. Go to the other side of the fucking map. Let's go. Whatever. Drop, drop. Had him. Oh, getting jiggy's got me. Yes. Watch the snipers over there. It's pretty crazy. I'm gonna drop back to Delta. There's a few in there.
Come on, baby. Damn, they're at Echo 2.
We are initiating an attack on Delta
1. Man, look at this server, though, what it does for my computer chat. 99%.
Careful, my friend!
Frag.
Throwing grenade!
Heidi, Heidi. Nice.
the Wildcat.
What's that?
I took out the Wildcat Echo 1.
This will happen!
Falling further behind, chat.
Shit.
The harder I try, the worse I get. Oh, I just missed a tank. Say it isn't so.
Delta sector is in our hands.
Too late. Too late for love. No way we can come back. But not over till it's over, chip. Turn this. Start seeing some flippage back here. Come on.
Troop strength is nearly depleted.
Come on. Oh, well, yeah. Biggie's forever in combat, never can spawn on him. So he's in the shit. Man. The guy below me, but not the guy in the doorway. Yeah.
It's all good. It's good.
No, it's not. I'm sucking. And we're losing. That needs to be rectified next round. I think it's a little late. I need to go back to 64 though. This is kind of stuttery. No, this is 128. Dang. I think it is. Yeah, there's 64 on a team. 128. Playing okay right now. It's when I'm in heavy combat with a lot of action around me, my CPU just pegs and it just, the game starts stuttering at the worst time. See that guy, he revived him, huh? Watch it, Jiggy, on your left. On his belly, on your, oh, never mind. Probably in the other container, you didn't see me.
Begin evacuating Nomad forces. No use staying.
Thanks for watching, man. How you doing, buddy? Thanks for watching the stream. That was a close match. Went 38 and 14.
Nice work.
Thanks, dude. Not bad. That was a good match. Hey, Jay Wavi, if you get a chance, you gotta tune into Memnock's stream, too.
I already beat you to it, buddy. I sent him your way.
That's so funny.
Probably dual screening it now.
Yeah. Got both of them up. Oh, yeah, we are at 128. Look at that. You got room for one more?
You mean time?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Just give me some 64.
Yep, I'm on it. Texas.
Now we get serious.
I'd like to finish with a win, and that wasn't it. Not an ass kicking. There you go. See, you wanted it to happen.
Wow. I can't believe it. No Char. I've never played this. Oh, I've played this one once.
Hmm. Thing's gone. Thing's already going. Alright, great.
Got to start securing sectors. Enemy has majority control.
Jumped out and left a tank here. Wrench.
The enemy has secured Sector Alpha.
I'll make it work.
Got a free tank. After that map.
Yeah.
That's C5, man. Holy shit, there's a condor right here. What's a condor right here?
Fucking shit!
Game over. That's a good little run for a free tank. Close game. You were getting jiggies at. Oh shit, that was a mistake spawning on you.
Sorry, buddy.
I lasted, I think, a second. But she said. Turret.
Good. Sentry ready. Tango down!
We got a tank back here. Spawn beacons out of here.
Alpha objectives under control. Sector secure.
Get this shit out of here.
Majority of sectors Brag. Under our control.
Grenade deployed. Tracing explosives.
French.
An enemy device 90 meters away from my position. Enemy tech mark. Enemy device located.
Allies engaging in Charlie 1.
Over there. Go, go.
Great.
My sentry is ready. Position. Vehicle. Might be able to push it. Send the transport to my position.
Delta's gone to the Russians. Got it. Watch for the package.
They're gonna need to ram the back end to scoot it over. All right, get back to doing what we do.
They've taken Sector Echo.
Hostile infantry, 90 meters away from my
position. Oh, no. Can you Take two steps back and revive me.
I was going for him. Land on the Condor.
Hostile helo located 250 meters away.
Come on, re.
Enemy helo on my mark.
Ah, this overheat is bullshit. Where'd he go? There he goes. Way the hell back here. Sniped. Keep it up.
Sector Charlie in enemy hands.
Where they at?
If we don't stop them, they'll take every sector.
Okay.
Your position.
Sector Echo, bullet secure.
Control more sectors than the hostile.
Got greedy. All right, let's go. Finish this thing off. Turret.
Let's see how they handle this. Infantry team, 70 meters away from my position. Every soldier lost.
Turret.
Turret.
Send help!
They're falling back.
Boom.
Good work, NoPatch. You've won allies back home.
That's how we finish with the win. Top 10 and on top of that. 15 beacons between the two of us.
Dude, that was sick. We killed it. That was a great match, dude.
It was a good, strong finish for sure.
Especially for joining in halfway through the match. Working our way up to the top.
Keep you up.
All right, chat. Time for us to sign off, chat.
You heard him, chat.
But tune in tomorrow for a night of explosions
and some night battlefield
haunting dreams.
Let's begin, please.
All right, brother, we'll see you tomorrow. You have a good night.
All right, man, you too. Talk to you later, buddy.
That's going to do it for me, guys. Jay Wavy, thanks again for the sub. Appreciate it. Welcome aboard. We'll be back tomorrow. Had a good run tonight. Rotha joined in. I think Rotha should be back. Hopefully we can get JFE bro back in here. Didn't see him tonight. But that's going to do it for me. Thanks for tuning in. Much appreciated. See you next time. Mem, checking out.